بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أيام دكتور فريد عبد العزيز هلال، بروفيسور اوف سويل فيرتيليتي اند بلانت نوتريشن، ناشونال ريسيرش سنتر ان ايجيبت. ماي ريسيرش تايتل از ميتيجيشن اوف ووتر ستريس باي كومبوست اند ارجنين ابليكيشن اند اتس امبورت امباكت اون ميديترينيان بارلي برودكشن. This work is part of international project funded by ARMINET, and it is a partnership between ARMINET and National Research Center and Academy of Scientific Research and European Union. The project was between Egypt and Morocco and Tunis and Slovenia and France. Each partner of each countries got some work regarding to drought stress on the barley in the Mediterranean varieties of barley. Barley, as we know, is one of the most important cereal crop. In the world, for human and animal food, barley ranks fourth cereal among the global crop production. But drought stress can affect the barley production in Egypt and most of the Mediterranean countries. Drought is important, the most important about stress, and about 20% of global area facing moderate to severe drought. Drought can affect and reduce photosynthesis to metal conductance and database synthesis and carbohydrate metabolism, and depending on that it can reduce the total agricultural production by about 40%. In Egypt, barley can cultivated mainly in the northern coastal region in the marginal area of the Nile Valley and Delta, and also in the reclaimed soil in order to its tolerance to salinity and drought than wheat. In Egypt, barley cultivation suffer from rare water, rare rain fall during the sowing and late stage of growth. So supplemental irrigation is important. So it can't depends only rainfall, because rainfall is about only 130, 150 millimeter in Egypt per year. So Egypt is located in the arid and semi-arid region. Egypt and Morocco and Tunisia and Algeria all suffer from drought stress. So the work between the five countries, Egypt and Tunisia and Morocco and Slovenia and France, each partner from each country got that 35 barley cultivar from Gene Bank of Tunisia, about 9 cultivar, non-barley cultivar from Egypt, and 10 cultivar from Tunisia, and 7 cultivar from Algeria, and 9 cultivar from Morocco. Each partner got these cultivars, and Egypt supported for, and Egypt work was done regarding to drought stress. We got that varieties for our work, and we have tried to work similar to drought stress and water requirement for drip irrigated barley. So we have cultivated barley through drip irrigation system in the National Research Center Research Experimental Area in Nubaria region under water under drip irrigation system. And that depends on that water requirement, depends on water requirement. The total requirement per season about 900 meter square meter per faddan, and half of it regarded to it was that sufficient or water stress initiate about 450 meter square meter per faddan called water stress or deficit irrigated system. So that drip irrigation regime were applied as a percent of crop evapotranspiration and depending on the evapotranspiration and all equations, the irrigation water production and the amount of irrigated water irrigated was 900 and 450 millimeter square meter per faddan to fulfill sufficient and deficit irrigation respectively. All cultivars grown and sufficient and deficit irrigation system. That's sufficient that the plant received 900 square meter per faddan per season and deficit irrigation 450 square meter per faddan per season. So all cultivars, Egyptian and Tunisian and Algerian and Morocco, the grain yield was varied between barley cultivar depending on the received amount of water. And also the water use efficiency was calculated and measured through by yield and the amount of water received to get water use efficiency kg per per meter. The water use efficiency was higher in that deficit under deficit irrigation system as compared to sufficient irrigation plant. Depending on as calculated stress stability index, that varieties lower than one it was tolerant for drought stress. So in Egypt, Giza 125 and 126 and Al-Arish considered as sensitive for drought stress, and Kairouan and Tunisian variety, Kairouan and Rihan and Manal and Sabra, Tomberi, Limsi, they considered as sensitive also. Also, Algerian and Moroccan, some of it are sensitive and some of it are tolerant. But the Moroccan varieties was, most of it are tolerant for drought stress. Some measure also was done on the grain that like allelon, aleron layer. The thickness of aleron layer affected by water stress. So it is about 67 bore and per 5 micron thickness in Kabylie, but under water stress it was only 53 thickness. Also another for Amira, also the under sufficient stress the thickness of aleron layer was higher than that in under deficit irrigation. And I also in Timascene cultivar it was higher under sufficient and lower under deficit irrigation system. So the green layer like fiber layer and compressed and aleron layer and endosperm was lower under deficit irrigation than sufficient irrigation. Also, some work has done regarding to the varieties like bending matter of shrub marker, and that one also neighbor joining polygenic tree for bulling based on shrub marker using Jacquard method also. It was done, and this one also, and based on our evaluation according to that water use efficiency and grain yield and the genetic work, we can calculate that, and we can conclude that the tolerant to water stress, the varieties, Egyptian varieties, Giza and Giza 123 and 127, 130 وهكذا, and Tunisian barley variety, Kabylie and Tezweer and Sidibou and Nailia and Chedrit and Temesin and Lanasir and Masin and Amira. This cultivar considered as tolerant for water stress. Also, and the sensitive one out of Egyptian varieties 125, Giza 126, and Tomberi and Rehan and Kasr Magrin and Tamilat and Adrar, it considered as sensitive to water stress. Depending on that, we have taken that sensitive varieties to work on how to use it under underwater stress and try to modify their work, their growth and yield under water stress. So the work depends on we have taken some of these varieties and apply compost and arginine and try to make trial to improve their work and their growth and yield under arginine and compost application. We have used level of 2 and 4 and 6 tender faddan compost as soil application and foliar application of 1 gram of arginine as foliar application. Also, the drip irrigation was used through insufficient irrigation 900 square meter and also 450 square meter per faddan as deficit irrigation. We have calculated some biochemical variety, chemical parameters like chlorophyll. Chlorophyll enhanced under water stress by application of compost and arginine application in Egyptian and Tunisian and most of the barley variety used. And the Tamilat as Moroccan varieties was better improved as compared to Egyptian and other used varieties. Also, relative water use enhanced also by application of compost with increasing compost application increased the relative water use under water under deficit irrigation system. That may be the compost application enhance the root systems and improve the physical and chemical soil properties of soil. So that increased water use efficiency. Also, proline content decreased water decreased increasing the proline content. Also, it was underwater stress. With increasing water stress, there was increase in proline content. But with increasing with application of compost and arginine, the proline content decrease. That means improving in the water stress under application compost and arginine. Also, plant height increased by both compost and arginine, and parameter yield parameter also improved, and the kernel weight improved, and the grain yield also increased by application of arginine. Arginine has important role in destructive function against water stress, depending on it acts as a precursor of prolein and polyamine and nitric oxide. So it enhance immune function against water stress. Also, water use efficiency improved under water stress by the application and biological, also biological yield improved under sufficient and deficit irrigation systems in most of studied varieties. We conclude our work shortage of fresh water in the worldwide problem, particularly in arid and semi-arid, as a result of rapid expansion in domestic and agriculture use, the highest values of chlorophyll and relative water content obtained at the treatment supplied with 6 ton per compost and spread with arginine. There was a dramatic decrease in prolein content with increasing compost application rate and the treated barley plant by arginine for all the studied barley varieties under both studied irrigation treatment as sufficient or deficit irrigation system, and the highest grain yield was found at the treatment received 6 ton per faddan compost with arginine applied as a foliar application. Compost application has important role in improvement the physical and chemical properties of soil, maintaining higher water use efficiency for plant, and arginine has important role also to contribute in reduction of destructive effect of water stress, thus their importance in increasing barley production under water stress systems. That most of result comes from our work, and thank you very much. Thank you for your attention.